Oh man, I've been wanting to watch this for a minute. Welcome back, Gmb Nation. This is your Gmb Reacts. So let's go ahead and get today's video. This is Shaolin Monks Answers the Internet Questions. So we about to find out, do monks have sex? We about to find out right now. Let's go. Shaolin Showdown.
That's the first thing that came to my mind when I started Shaolin.
Shaolin Showdown. Come to a 3DD with PG-13. Let's get it.
Monks celibate. Hi, my name is Matthew Go, and this is my Shifu Master Gmb. He's been a Shaolin monk for over 20 years.
阿弥陀佛，我是少林弟子。
And today we're gonna answer the web's most searched questions. Okay, let's jump into it. Can Shaolin monks marry?
少林僧人是一定不能够结婚的。Marry. 少林僧人是一定不能够结婚的。那其他的少林弟子没有受戒的，他是可以像正常人一样去过正常的生活的。
Can Shaolin monks fly?
我们可以跳得更高，我们可以拥有更高的记忆，它不能够真的脱离了地球的引力去超脱，去怎么样？这个是不可能的。Shaolin
monks can jump higher.
是的。
Wow. Can Shaolin monks walk on water? I've seen some videos.
是有一些水上轻功的，轻功水上漂的这个功夫，但是它不能够长时间的在水上去走。
Wow. I did not expect that answer. Can
Shaolin monks 上轻功的轻功水上漂的这个功夫，但是它不能够长时间的在水上去走。
Wow, I did not expect that answer. Can Shaolin monks fight?
那是一定的，因为少林功夫的每一招每一式、每一个拳法、每一个兵器的来源，它都是通过实战的检验，才拥有了我们现在所传承下来的各种拳法。
Can Shaolin monks be female?
在古时候，基本上没有任何一个寺庙是男众和女众同时在寺庙里的，因为你如果有了女众呢，必须要安排不同的住处，其他很多东西都要分离开。后来因为佛陀慈悲，让女人也可以像男人一样出家受戒，成为一名和尚。
The next question is, can Shaolin monks have?
No, there's women monks because of freaking Doctor Strange. No. Mention the fictional characters. Shani had knocked the soul out of Doctor Strange, though. Y'all remember that scene when she, when he was like, she was like, "Vroom, that boy said, wow, how you doing? Miss Dolly's in the town." Can Shaolin monks have hair?
头发，它对我们来讲，其实它是一个。Hair for us
is in fact a burden. Well, damn, he looking like.
头发也代表烦恼，你如果把头发剃掉，你的烦恼应该会少很多。真的吗？是的。Okay.
你可以尝试一下。Maybe I can try for the summer.
Yeah, 我期待你能够把头发剃掉。Oh,
this one is
not the bald spot.
Hang on. What do Shaolin monks eat?
我们都是吃素的，素食是僧人的传统。 而且吃素其实可以让身体更健康，而且吃素我们就减少了杀戮。Next
question is, what do Shaolin monks do? So I think what this question is really getting at is like, what do you guys do on a daily basis?
每天都会练功，去上早课和晚课，诵经。当然我们也有其他的一些课程来丰富我们的自我。You
guys practice English?
Yeah.
Wow, what do Shaolin monks believe in?
我们的信仰当然是佛教。
What do Shaolin monks drink?
我们喝水、喝茶，我们也可以喝果汁。除了酒以外，除了有刺激性的，我们都可以喝。
我有一个问题，I have a question. There's a form in Shaolin Kung Fu called the drunken form. Where did that come from? We'll get right back to the answer. Just give me 30 seconds to tell you about NVIDIA, because sponsors pay our bills. If you're in the market for a new laptop, NVIDIA GeForce laptop GPUs are necessary if you want an all-in-one laptop for your gaming, studying, and creating needs. NVIDIA GeForce laptop GPUs boost gaming performance and STEM app acceleration. Check out the link in the description to find the best laptop for your back-to-school needs.
醉拳最主要的是行醉意图醉。 而并不是说要把自己喝醉了以后才练醉拳。
That clears a lot of things up. That makes a lot of sense.
Wait, what is that?
而并不是说要把自己喝醉了以后才练醉拳。
Practice the drunken fall.
That clears a lot of things up. That makes...
Wait, so what's
the best laptop for your back to school needs?
醉拳最主要的是行醉意图醉，而并不是说要把自己喝醉了以后才练醉拳。
Yeah, because you can pretend like a drunk, and it still feels like a drunk.
That clears a lot. That makes a lot of sense. Do Shaolin monks lift weights?
我们更多的是就地取材。 比如说我们会用石头
lift weights
我们更多的是就地取材比如说我们会用石头 会用木棍 基本上它都是传统型的
In our previous videos we've actually used logs, rocks, and a lot of those for training so you can go watch them on the channel Do Shaolin monks still exist?
Oh Yeah, 我站在这里就是存在了
Of course Are Shaolin monks Buddhist? Yes. Are Shaolin monks celibate?
每一个人都需要控制自己的欲望，我们通过修行来充实自己，我们通过修行解除了这方面的欲望，所以很多人他去追求了不应该追求的，或者追求了错误的东西。 那他就会痛苦，不要让欲望来掌控我们，要让我们自己来掌控我们自己。Thank
you for that very thoughtful answer. Are Shaolin monks good fighters?
这个应该问大家。We'll
let you guys decide in the comments.
Guess I need to meditate then more, huh? Hit him with a Doctor Strange.
Are Shaolin monks strong?
我们追求的强壮其实是两方面，是我们身体的五脏六腑，另外一个就是我们的内心是否强壮。内心有力的，才是一个人真正的强壮。That
is so true. Inner strength is what matters the most. Are Shaolin monks? This is the last one. Superhuman.
你们是超人吗？其实我觉得你一下子问那么多问题，每一个问题又讲不清，就会引起人大家很多的误解。我都理解，对，你是理解，但是每一个问题我基本上只回答了五分之一。你如果考虑清楚了，我们可以继续。我也是考虑清楚了。
The answers that we're going to give today are going to be very brief, very surface level, because we have a lot of questions to get through. Why do Shaolin monks meditate?
前面都讲了太多了，就简单，这是修行。Yeah,
go watch our meditation episode. Why do Shaolin monks have dots? We've seen some pictures of Shaolin monks where they have like dots on their heads. What is the reason for that?
点点呢，是历史上传承下来的，它代表了我们的发心，代表了我们坚定的信念。但在当代呢，我们已经不推崇点点了。
How do Shaolin monks withstand pain? Now this is something that I've been experiencing every single lesson.
不需要克服，接受它就好。OK，接受它。How do Shaolin monks？我们都是早睡早起，跟着我们寺庙。 都会有一个标准的作息时间表。
How do Shaolin monks break bricks?
这需要日复一日， 年复一年不停的练习，而且有方法的练习才可以做到。这些问题过了，回答起来都觉得很没意思。
So now we can answer all the internet's questions. I have some personal questions for Master Yandy. My first question is, why did you choose to become a monk?
这个其实不算是选择，它是跟着我的心。我没有想着我要去出家，因为一个只有八岁的孩子，他是不懂出家的意义。我更多的是我向往少林寺拥有最好的功夫。后来经过这么多年的学习、锻炼和生活，出家就会变成一件非常自然而然的事情。
Would you say following your heart and following your curiosity is a good way to live your life?
这个问得非常好。跟着我们的心走呢，是要有一定的修行基础的。如果没有一个非常稳定的内心，非常稳定的修行方式，他可能分不清这到底是在跟着我的心走，还是在跟着我的欲望走。
嗯，
当然，
这是非常大的问题。
Throughout the past month, you've seen me practice. What is the biggest thing you think I need improvement on?
其实年轻人最难得的就是拥有一颗平静的心，有一颗非常躁动的心，非常追求、非常激进的心，也是年轻人非常宝贵的。
My mind's always like thinking about different things, worrying about different things. So, very accurate. If you want to learn more about Master Yandy or even Shaolin culture, you can go visit their website, which will be linked below. After COVID ends, you could potentially take some classes with Master Yandy here.
Yes.
Of course, this is not a Shaolin channel. This is just one of many challenges that we're going to go on throughout the years. But it is definitely a very important one. So go check out the other videos. Thank you so much for answering our questions today.
好，阿弥陀佛。
Today, 嗨，欢迎欢迎。That was so disrespectful. Thank you guys for watching. Y'all have a good one. Oh my goodness, this is your boy, Gmb Reacts. Go to bed. Turn to post notifications. Follow your boy on Instagram at Gmb_Reacts. Link in the... everything you can find in the comment section down below. Gmb_Reacts from Instagram. Turn on the post notifications. Support your boy. Roll to 1,000 subscribers. Subscribe if you haven't already, if you're new to the channel. Again, I'm your host, Gmb Reacts, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. Be with you.